Hey everybody, I'm here today to show you and tell you how to ripen a hard avocado fast. This will be a super easy tutorial, so let's get right into the video. I've seen many different instructional videos and instructional articles on ripening an avocado faster, but there's really only one real way to do it. If you have an avocado that's hard, that is pre-ripened, okay, and you want to ripen it significantly faster than if you were to just leave it out on the counter, then you can take a banana, just like this, a regular banana, or a regular apple, and red apples seem to work the best, and you want to place the avocado beside the banana or the apple on the counter, like directly beside it, or in a paper bag, okay? And what's gonna happen is the banana or the apple are going to give off certain things towards the avocado that will allow it to ripen faster. So by just placing them beside each other, the avocado will soften and ripen significantly faster. So I do recommend that you keep your eye on it and monitor it. And then when it's ripe enough to eat, or that, you know, that you want to eat it, then at that point you can go ahead and you can remove it from being beside the banana or the apple and you can eat it, okay? Now, let's say you place a few avocados beside a banana and they all ripen and they're all ready to eat, but you're only ready to eat one of them. So you can eat that one, and then the other ones, you can remove them from the banana, which will stop the sped up ripening process. And then you can place them in the fridge. And if you place a ripe avocado in the fridge, it will stay ripe and ready to eat for a little bit longer than if you just left it on the counter for a decent amount longer. So that's an added bonus tip. I've told you how to speed up the ripening process and soften a hard avocado, ripen a hard avocado faster than usual. In addition, if you have done it with multiple and you have too many that are ready to eat and you can't eat them all, then you can place them in the fridge to allow them to last longer. That's it, okay? I've seen other, you know, ways to do it, and some of them will soften the avocado fast, but having a soft avocado isn't necessarily having a ripe avocado. You can soften an avocado without it actually going through the ripening process. This is pretty much the only real authentic way to actually ripen it. Instead of just softening it, okay, you're actually ripening the avocado. There's a big difference. That's it. If you like this video, please be sure to give it a thumbs up. Let me know what you think down below as a comment. And of course, be sure to subscribe for more great videos just like this one. And that's all I have for you today. Thanks for watching.